Problem number 7. Pari needs 4 hours to complete a work. His friend Yuan needs 6 hours to complete the work. Same work. So how long will it take to complete if they work together? So there is some work. That work will be completed by Pari in 4 hours. The same work will be completed by Yuan in 6 hours. If they jointly work together, the same work, how long they will take to complete, we need to find out. Now let the work be X. Then the same work X is completed by Pari in 4 days. Therefore, Pari's 1 day work is X by 4. The same way, Yuan takes 6 hours to complete the same work. So, Yuan's 1 day work is X by 6. Now, we need to find out how many days they will take to complete the same work if they work together. Okay. So, let Y be the number of days. Total number of days, which means now Pari and Yuan are going to work together, which means X by 4 is 1 day's work of Pari into number of days they are working is Y, plus X by 6 into number of days, because both are going to work same number of days. 6, they are going to complete the same work. Now we take X and Y out. 1 by 4 plus 1 by 6 is equal to X. Now XX get cancelled. So Y into LCM is 24. 1 into 6, 6. 1 into 4, 4. That is equal to 1. So Y is equal to, this will be 10 by 24. That is equal to 1. So Y is equal to 24 by 10, that is 2.4. We need to multiply that with 6 to convert into minutes. So we get 0, 4, 12, 14. 144 minutes, which is equal to 2 hours and 40 minutes. 2 hours means 2 into 60, that is equal to 120. Balance is 24, that is minutes. So we can write straight away 2 hours 40 minutes using this. Otherwise, multiply by 6, we will get total number of minutes, and splitting that into hours into minutes. Therefore, they need 2 hours and 40 minutes to complete the same work working together. Next, we'll see problem number 8. Inia bought 50 kg of fruits consisting of apples and bananas, which means we do not know what is the kgs of apple. So let it be A, banana B, B is equal to total kg 50 kg. She paid twice as much per kg for the apple as she did for banana. Let the price of one banana be X rupees. Therefore, price of one apple is 2X rupees, because she paid twice as much per kg for the apple as she did for the banana. Instead of price of 1 kg, we should put, not one number. Then, if Inia bought 1800 worth of apples, that is A, number of kg, price for apple is 2x, that is equal to 1800, which means 2900. So A is equal to, AX is equal to 900, equation number 1. Then 600 worth of banana. Banana kg, we have taken it as B, and the price for 1 kg is X. So total kg amount will be 600. This is equation number 2. This is equation number 3. Now 2 plus 3 we are going to add, which means AX plus BX is equal to 1500. So A plus B into X is equal to 1500. But from 1, A plus B is 50. Substitute equation 1. That is 50 into X is equal to 1500. So X is equal to 1500 divided by 50. 30. So price of X is, that is price of banana is 30. So banana, one kg is equal to 30. So apple, one kg is equal to 60. Now substituting this here, banana BX is equal to 600. We know that. Now the price of banana is 30. So B into 30 is equal to 600. So B is equal to 600 divided by 30, which means 20 kgs. So from 1, A plus B is equal to 50, but B is 20. So A plus 20 is equal to 50. So A is equal to 50 minus 20. So apple is equal to 30 kgs. And banana is 20 kg. This is the answer. With this, exercise number 3.6.